Constitutional Convention, you know why we're here, do I even have to mention? Articles of Confederation, failing. Congress could declare war, but states were bailing. When it came to taxes, states said, why ask us? We're not gonna pay them. Shea starts the rebellion. Gotta save the nation, the whole thing is fading. Someone call Washington and start the debate. Bring on the delegates, some are in Philly and we'll see how hot it gets. 55 delegates, 12 states represent. Rhode Island stayed home, boycott the government. We still got Maryland, Delaware, Connecticut. All my boys are here, they wanna be on top of it. Long list of guys who've got the swag of a delegate. Franklin, Hamilton, Bedford and Wilson. Morris, Sherman, Patterson and Madison. And dozens of others who argue like brothers. Even though they knew the Union couldn't suffer. No, no, no. They couldn't let it lag, got the delegate swag. No, no, no. Gotta agree on a plan that's fair to every man. Constitutional Convention, next big problem is who is representing states in government. Some have had enough of it, tempers flared, George Washington stared out on the delegates. Life and liberty, pursuit of happiness are worthy of a time no matter how long it gets. Plans were offered, righteous or proper, three-part government was easy, believe me. Representation of states in the nation, much larger challenge. Should we base on population, receive some adoration? Or equal opportunity, idea of New Jersey? Great compromise, Sherman is the man who opened their eyes. U.S. Constitution, whatever you view, it's our only solution. 1787, delegates declare completion, all that remains is states' ratification. Best thing since Declaration, this marks the end of Constitutional Convention. Preamble was rambled, starts with the words, we the people. In order to be equal, we must form a more perfect union. The sun is rising, not setting. A new day for the U.S. is dawning. Stories autobiographical, absolutely classical. U.S. Constitution.